Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jimmy Wallington. Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis were not always stars of the Colgate Comedy Hour. In their early days as a team, they knew much hardship. Tonight, we'd like to take you back to 1945, when the boys were green and the pickings were lean. They haven't worked in weeks. They haven't eaten in days. As we see them now, they are just about to enter another agency. Let's see how they make up.
Mary's booking agency. No, I'm sorry. We have nothing today.
I'm awful hungry, Dean.
I'm hungry too, Georgie.
Well, we gotta get some work. I'm awful hungry.
Well, we gotta get some work to buy food.
Yeah, but we've been to 30 of these agencies. I don't want to go.
Well, maybe this is the last one. Maybe we'll get some work in here, huh?
I don't think so, Dean, but let's try.
Come on, Solly.
All right. Hello? Hiya, here we are!
Dogs, dances, and funny patterns.
That's fine, fellas, but we have nothing for team.
We're not a team. We work together.
We work together. Get a load of this. Here we are, just you and I. Let the world hurry by.
I don't think she likes
it. It was very nice, fellas, but we have nothing for you.
Let's get out of here. Yeah. I told you, Dean.
Yeah. Food.
Now, what did you say you did? What kind
of... Well, I dance with my partner. We do jokes. Oh, come on, Dean. I'm hungry.
You say you don't want to act right away. Ventriloquist. I'll see what I can do.
You and me. You and me. Ventriloquist. You and me.
We sing and we dance. We're a team. He wants a ventriloquist. That's a guy. And he uses... Oh, no!
And I'm the ventriloquist, Dean Martin's name, and here's Dean Martin and Jerky.
Well, that's a coincidence.
Yep.
Say, you might be just the man I want.
Yeah?
Come in the office.
Crazy. Oh.
Well, that's certainly a pretty big dummy.
Yeah, you can know how big a dummy he is. Now, what's this? Hey! Did you take a bath this morning?
Why, is there one missing?
What? Huh?
Well, you'll never get anywhere with that thing.
Why not?
Yeah. You've got to get something that looks human.
What? I'm sorry, you know.
Human?
Look at that. Genuine hair. Watch his head. Look.
Huh? Hey, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
Do you mind?
Be my guest.
You didn't have to be so real about it.
Well,
I don't want to do this. I don't want to do it. No, I don't want to. I don't
want to. I got a match.
What'd you say?
A match.
Oh, sure. I got a match. Want a light?
Ah! I've only got a little time. Let me see what you can do.
Okay. What's your name?
Rover.
Rover? But that's a funny name for a dummy.
Dad, mother, the cock spaniel.
Oh, you're no good, you.
50 now. How old are you?
6 years old.
6 years old? Well, you're pretty big to be 6 years old.
Mother wanted a California redwood.
California
redwood.
Hey, look, I've only got a little while. In fact, my lunch is just...
Lunch, food.
Wait a minute. This is sensational. Why didn't you tell me before you can do two voices at once?
Oh, that's nothing. We were working in Boston. I'll never...
Jerry! That's terrific.
Yeah?
Well, sit down and have lunch with me and we'll talk contract.
Okay.
Take my... Well, how do you like that? They bring you the lunch, put it down, you serve yourself.
How about that?
That's today, boys.
You imagine that?
How about this contract? $1 million. I can see...
Thank you.
Jerry! That's what I like about you. You're always working.
Yeah. Now,
hey, you know, it's a good thing that dummy candy is only enough for two.
Yeah, indeed.
You remember that dummy with the big plate of food?
And yeah, that's terrific.
Give me a little piece of food.
Sure, I can eat and he can talk at the same time. What?
No.
I'm not going to talk. Give me something to eat. What anything happened? I was walking on my way to the restaurant. I get something to eat. I was pretty hungry, boy. Yes, sirree, boy. I was pretty hungry.
Boy, no boy. I was pretty hungry. Want another trick? I can drink a Coke and make him sing at the same time.
No.
Yeah, please. Go ahead.
I'm not going to do it. Never
end.
Oh, I'm hungry.
How long can it hold a note?
Oh, as long as you ain't holding a note.
I'm not holding nothing. I'm hungry.
Wonderful. Now, look, you finish your lunch.
Yeah.
I'll have my secretary draw up a contract. Now,
right.
Take your time.
Great.
Oh, Miss Smith, if you will. Miss Smith, if you will.
Now, you wanted to eat? Go ahead and I'll get some.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Go ahead, eat.
Oh, I thought he'd never leave.
Go ahead, eat.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Watch how you eat. You know, you haven't eaten in a long time.
Yeah, I know, because I'm walking.
This will hurt you.
Yeah. Oh,
in a nice way. Wait a minute. Pick up the knife and fork and eat like a gentleman.
All right.
Watch your stomach, because if you eat... No, if you eat too much...
Put the name at the bottom of the paper here.
All right.
Right.
Here,
here's a pen.
Yeah.
Hey, where's the dummy?
Oh, he took a cab. I don't like to have him around while I'm doing business, you know?
A good idea.
Sure. Because,
Hey! Let me out of here, baby.
What's that?
I'm doing that.
What's going on here? What are you trying to put over, Martin?
Nothing. I'm doing that.
I don't think that's a dummy. I think that's human.
You call me a liar?
I'm calling you. I think that's a human being.
I'll prove it to you.
Prove it. I still think it's human.
This is not human.
It's human.
Look at this. Look at that.
Don't mean a thing.
Don't believe it, huh?
Still human.
You want me to prove it?
Prove it.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, I just want to say that Jerry and I usually like to go out and look for new talent. We like to discover new talent, and we came upon two very talented boys. We're going to do a very magnificent dance for you. It's Bobby and Eddie Mayo doing Tunisian Ball. So here they are, Bobby and Eddie Mayo.